The late Justin Fashanu has been inducted into the National Football Museum's Hall of Fame on what would have been his 59th birthday. Justin Fashanu was the first black player to command a £1 million transfer fee. He was also England's first male professional to come out as gay while still playing in 1990. He took his own life in 1998.